it's Nicole here from the Hereaft, and welcome back to another video where today you can see I am back in the PC. So today I'm pretty much going to be showing you guys what achievements are, achievements in the Minecraft PC, and how to get them. So let's get straight to it. What I'm going to be showing, I just told you guys, what I'm going to be showing you guys is how to get achievements. So say you just spawn in a normal Minecraft world, which literally I just did. I literally just spawned. And you're in game mode 0. So you're in survival mode, right? And you're starting off in your Minecraft series of, I don't know, survival world or something. And also, I'm going to be starting a new series on the PC. I'm going to be transferring worlds probably, but that's just a heads up. Either way, say you're just starting, you go, oh geez, I just started recording. I don't know what these achievements are. What am I going to do? Or you're just in a regular world and you go, maybe I should look that up on YouTube. Well, what you can do is, say you're just trotting around the world. Some of you might know already, you can break wood. So what you can do is you can hold left click. So I'll show you my, I'll show you guys my mouse right now. You can hold left click, hold left click. So I'm gonna hold it now. And as you can see, I'm starting to break the wood. And I can release, block lag be like. I can release when the block is broken. There we go. I'm having a little block lag right now. Yeah, this is the block lag is really extremely annoying. I'll tell you that right now. So if you do have that, don't worry guys, that happens. You just have to break the block like 700 freaking times. But say I got some wood. Can I pick that up? No. No, okay, whatever. So, say I just got to pick that up, right? Well, if you guys noticed one thing, these things started coming up, right? Well, I started taking inventory by doing E, and I'm pressing with my pointer finger. So if my pointer finger is on D, and this is W and S, and then this one is A, to move side to side, D and A are side to side, W and S are move. Yeah, backward and forward. So what you want to do pretty much is move your the finger on D and you want to move it forward a little bit. And what you want to do is you want to hit E. You want to hit the E key. So if you're looking at your keyboard right now, you're on the D key right now, you just want to hit the E key. And then you can go back to the D key if you want. You can like rest your fingers there if you want. But as you can see, I'm going to hit E. I can hit E a billion times and then it'll just keep doing this. But say you needed to craft a crafting table, because you got the achievement getting wood, right? Well, what are you supposed to do? Well, you can go into E, and you can click, and you can just hover. You don't need to click and drag. You can if you want, but you really don't need to. It doesn't do anything. You can just place your wood planks here, and you can shift and right click on the like result in the result result box right there. And you will get all of the supplies. If you just want a little bit, like say I just wanted a few sticks, let me do that. Say I just wanted a few sticks. I still have 4 sticks to grab. Do I want to grab them? No. Say I don't want to grab them. I could just keep those sticks there. So say I want to craft a crafting table, right? What you can do is you can use your right click button. And that right click button, what you can do is you can hold right click. And you can drag. So I'm going to show you guys right now. I'm holding right click on a box. And I'm going to drag. As you can see, I just dragged in a circle. And I release right click. So I'll show you guys in my inventory. I say I was like, I just feel like throwing everything around. I could just hold right click and let go whenever I want to. Seriously, like, I see how I spread everything out? I don't need to spread everything out. That's why they added stacking. Well, say I want to quickly craft, I can just do that. Instead of doing this, right click, right click, right click, right click. You really don't even need to do that. Again, you can just click and drag in that shape almost. So in your direction, it would technically be a C like this. In my direction, it would be a C like that. So I'm just letting you guys know that. But what you can do now, shift, right click to quickly take it. Now, well, what do I do next? Like, but if I want more achievements, well guys, I'll show you that right now. So, as you can see at the top at your So this would be your top left, I think. Yeah, your top left of your keyboard. So what you want to do is there should be an exit button right there. And it should say ESC. Now, you're not going to exit from your game, don't worry. You're just going to go into the exit menu. Now, things won't freeze in the background like they do now. They won't freeze in the background. Like, if you saw a creeper right here, you can freeze. Creeper will freeze in its mid-place. If you're on a Minecraft server, it probably won't. Because just because somebody else needs to freeze, it's not going to freeze the video for everybody else. So it's hard to explain, but like if you're in a survival world like this, and there's nobody else on, it'll just freeze the background. So yeah, it'll freeze the background. I don't know why I mentioned that. I just said it in general. But if you want to go to achievements, you can hit that exit button. If it's somewhere else on your keyboard, ESC, or it says exit on there, you can hit that button. Don't hit F4. That is not the same thing. That is not the same thing. Don't listen to other people. Just don't listen to other people. What you can do now is you can bring your mouse around. It's all around. It's going outside of your view, I think, because I have my thing in not full screen. But the point is that I can hit not options, but just above options, I can hit achievements. And in achievements, you can click and drag the screen around and you can move it. And look at that. Look at that, you're in achievements. If you want to hit done, you can hit done and click on that. But look, you can't just move your mouse around, unfortunately. But you can click and hold and you can drag around. And you don't need to click very hard. You don't need to rapidly click or anything. Just click and drag. So as you can see, you will start off with getting wood or taking inventory, technically. And now I got benchmarking. But say I wanted to do this, time to farm. Like, these ones are mandatory. Like, you have to start off with this, then this, then this. But once you get to benchmarking, you can space out. So as you can see, the three green arrows right here, I can use the zoom in and zoom out button right here, the scroller kind of, and you can use that guy to actually zoom in and out. So I'm going to use that now. So as you can see, these three green arrows here are saying, okay, these are your three next choices. These are the only real things you can do. Now, if you want to build a house, go ahead. Not my problem. But if you really want to start building and mining or farming, stuff like that, those are the three things. It's fighting, mining, and farming. Time to farm, time to strike, time to mine. So those are the three times to blank, blank, blankety, blank. And so those three only let you do those three. But say you complete time to strike, right? Now you've got two other choices, and then you're like, oh no, that's gonna be too hard. Maybe I should complete time to farm. Do time to farm. Now you've got time to strike choices right over here, and you've got time to make this stuff right over here. So you've got a lot of choices that you can do, or you can do time to mine. I suggest you do time to mine first because you have so many more choices. You can upgrade a pickaxe, getting an upgrade time. Yeah, that's getting an upgrade requires that. Hot topic, time to mine, that means, hot topic means make your first furnace. Then you space out, and I suggest you do time to mine, because you're going farther down into the mines, and you're doing a lot more achievements, easier/harder ones. So, as you can see, that's really it. You can press E to open your inventory. If you want to do other achievements, you can complete them with your friends. They're easy to do. You can click achievements. They're always within your reach. If you have any other questions about achievements, please let me know. I will answer them. That's really for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed, please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, goodbye!